I think the American Chew Heart explained it all.
Yeah.
They always do. Thank you very much. In Spanish, it would be gracias.